1,000 years later.
need more highlights for this red fence. Some impression of snow. Maybe for this rock as well, it's in the foreground. Maybe we can get more highlight on it. Maybe this rock over here as well. Some more impression of snow. This is just a instructional video. I hope you understand that. So time is an issue when you produce a video like this. When you do something like this at home, if you choose to do something like this at home, of course you take your time, you spend a little more time on it, and it's up to you how far you want to take it, like this picket fence, how much time you want to work on it, dedicate to it, the shadows, how much time you want to dedicate to that. The more time you spend on it, obviously you get better result. I have to rush over here to produce a video, and so you got, it's very important to understand that, but I think we did the justice, you get the idea. And with that, I'm gonna go ahead, call this done, at least for the sake of the demonstration. And I hope you liked it enough to try it at home. I'm gonna catch you guys with another video, hopefully soon. Take care.